All right, so I'm waiting for the next bus. I can walk down the hill. I don't know whether y'all can see that hill back there. See it right there? It goes upward. Now, mind you, right here is a store. No, actually, it's right here. Yeah, right here is a store. That's where I would get my grits and shrimps from. And I normally walk from that store up the rest of the hill. It be a doozy, but it's not that bad because I'm starting from the middle of the hill. Whereas if I start from here, I don't think I would. I mean, I would make it, but it'd be a lot of stops because that's like constant push to the heart. And I don't want to put no extra weight on my heart. My heart is delicate right now. 61 years old, I have a delicate heart, and I must take care. I had a dream that I went to see the doctor. Or should I say I was in the doctor's office? And my cholesterol had went all the way down, like down. It was like, I was like, how's the cholesterol? He said, it is down. Like all the way down. I guess where it's supposed to be at. Pushing up the, I think I'm a little bit in better shape now. Got my heart together, you know, certain issues. From 2022 to 2024, I think I'm not going to say I think, because I can feel different. I think I improved myself, you know. My body's in better shape, you know. I'm gaining weight, you know. I am able to walk. Walk a little bit longer. I'm able to go up steps. I mean, not long flights at one time. I would have to pause in between, but it's not as bad as it was. And in 2022, Tracy was in the hospital. I believe it was the hospital. And I had to meet, they was releasing him to come home. That was the plans, even though he didn't come home until next year. I had to meet up with Danielle and Mary because we were going to meet up with the wound specialist so that could tell us how to clean the wounds. Right? Chad? There was a steep hill, like constantly, it kept going. It was like 3 blocks from the train station. It started out low level, and then it started going out. Each block went higher and higher. All right, I'll hit you.